Yeah, well, he's had a big block of training, so he's been ready for a little while. It was just the management and obviously the plan around, he would have struggled to get up for a 5-day break. So the plan around him playing this game was just the smartest option, but he's got a good block of training. But we've got to temper that with the fact that we've still got to manage him through his first game of footy for 12 months, so he's not going to have massive game time. He's going to be off the ground, which he's not going to like, but that's just where we've got. He's too important for us to go out and string him out for 100 minutes of the game. So, yeah, but it's just good to have the big fella back.
Yeah, he will. He's a competitive guy that he'll want to have an impact on the game, so he's ready to play. Like I said, we'll just manage his game time. He's normally a really high game time player, so he'll just have that will just drop a little bit, not to say that he's going to play 50% because we need him out there a fair bit more than that. So, but we're just wrapped that he's smiling, he's fit, and he's ready to go and perform and doing what he loves.